Drew, I thought you had that hen. I thought you had that hen. He's probably in here though, he's still running. Get up there with Shane, I'll take the outside edge. No, he found fresh tail feathers. Want me over here with you?
Yeah, what we're gonna do is, Drake. What we're gonna do is, I'll get in this stuff here and we'll have somebody just on the outside edge of it. But we're also gonna work this grass a little bit.
Okay.
Because it don't have to be stuff that's planted. There's lawn, there's birds. So we're gonna work it a little bit too.
Okay.
So I'll run right down through this, like I say, one of them's on one side.
Okay.
Pepper.
Almost reminds you of Deke, doesn't it, Jason?
Our wind's coming down the hill, so he gets the wind up there in the track. He's got what? Head up in there. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, he found that tail feather.
But it might be the fresh road by now.
Yeah.
Right. Just because you smacked them a good one don't mean nothing.
Nope. They get up and run.
That's our hit bird. Fetch up! Get him! Come on!
I know.
Yeah. See what we mean about how far? Fetch up, Drake! Good boy!
He's throwing my back if you want.
Okay.
I mean, it don't matter.
Guys.
Yeah.
Fetch up!
As soon as it jumped, I was like, he was way too close. I was like, no, yeah, no. I was just like waiting for it to. Throw them mine if you want.
Okay.
Drew's got one in his. You got one in yours, right?
Okay. Yeah. That was you who said that a minute before.
Yeah. I was just standing here, so I was like, I'm close enough.
Well, look how far that bird went down.
I know.
There, there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hitting them don't mean nothing.
Nope.
Dead is the only thing that counts. Let's go back up a road here. Great deal. And then we're going to cut into this little piece and work it down.
Okay. What's that? That's why I didn't shoot at that rooster. All I had was your guys' property. Well, is Shane right-handed?
Sometimes left-handers like to build right. There's an eye for me. Time to work the dog. Now it's just Shane's left-hand right now. So sometimes the dog will have to go a little faster on the corner. That big cone pushes.
Good shot, Drew.
Hey, that was you.
No. It was already going down when I shot. That was Drew. That was Drew. Good shot, buddy. Good shot. Yeah, your first shot, you already had it dusted. It was already, like, I shot and I was shooting ahead of it. So if you would have missed, mine would have cleaned its head, but. Bird? It don't matter. Fucker's dead. Dead. I'm just glad you were on it though. You came up right on it. We'll have to watch the video because that sounded simultaneous to me. It was like boom boom. You didn't shoot? Was it Shane? Shane might have smoked it then. Everybody's got one.
Huh?
Everybody's got one. Oh, that's one of those green and blue ones. And then when we come back, is that when you want to dump them out in a pile? Or what do you want to do? Good shot, Drew. Good shot. There's another one right here. I like don't want to move because there was another one right here. You smoked him. It was perfect. As soon as it cleared, it was. That's what you should have did. You did exactly what you should have. I swore he was jumping after another one that was jumping around here. Because I saw a bird jump down this way. Good shot, Jack.